What's up? Oh, I'll tell you what's up, Ted. You see, I'm not having a very good day today. I was doing my washing, right, and I took these clothes out of the laundry, right? And then, I put them, when they were dry, I put them on, but they didn't fit me. I know, it's sad. My favourite clothes too. I've grown out of them. See? I'm not fat, am I? I do exercise regularly, don't I? And what's worse is I could... And to make matters worse, I decided that when making my lunch, and when it came to cutting the sandwich, the knife slipped, and I cut my finger. Look at that! A cut finger and a big belly. What can I do about that? Well, I know what I can do with the cut finger. Wait till it gets better. But what about my belly? I've just got a great idea. I'll do some exercises. Stay up there, Ted. Right. If I'm going to do some exercising, what shall I do first? What muscle testing? Okay. If I'm going to test my muscles, I need to lift up something heavy. What's heavy around here? Oh, I know. Monty Dog on the sofa. Right. Am I feeling strong? Right. Here we go. Your turn. Right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Must be a very big, strong man now. Oh! Oh, no. Oh! Oh! Oh, where are my glasses gone? There they are. Should I do? Oh, I know. One of my favourites. Dancing. Just need to put on some music.
Let's see, just need to turn up the boiling in the middle. Okay. Here we go.
was fun. I really like that song. There. Muscles. Dancing. I know, the perfect thing. An exercise bike.
Some cycling. Pedal pressure, and okay, off we go. No, this band's in the way. Oh, dear me. Right, here we go. Oh, you know what? This is too easy. One, two, three, go! And it's Oswald Loonie, the leader of the Tour de France, because he's been very honoured to do the Tour de France. Nice to have a Scottish citizen taking part in the Tour de France. Going past the first cyclist in the 12th. No way, I've got my numbers mixed up. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and the eighth, and the ninth, and the 12th, and the 11th. And he's first. He's in first place. Loonie is in first place. He's coming down the hill, and he's going very, 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 very fast. Going up to the finish line. And he's made it! Oh boy. But let's see. Few deep breaths. Ted, you're not going to believe this. I don't have a big belly after all. I figured out what's happened. My clothes have shrunk in the laundry. My favourite clothes have shrunk. I've exercised for nothing. Time wasted. Wasting time. I do not like it. Anyway, at least. These need growing back. I need to stretch the clothes to make them my size again.
That's the only way I can make my clothes fit again. I can't think of anything else.